This is a great warm-up exercise and is very contralateral. When one arm moves, so does the other leg.